My name is Rupal from SN Company. Today I'll talk about the principle of strict liability, which was evolved in the case of Rylance versus Fletcher. Going by the principle laid in this case, it can be said that if a person brings on his land and keeps some dangerous thing, and such a thing is likely to cause some damages, if it escapes, then such person would be answerable for the damage caused. The person from whose property such substance escaped will be held accountable even when he hasn't been negligent in keeping the substances in his premises. The liability is imposed on him not because there is any negligence on his part, but the substance kept on his premises is hazardous and dangerous. Based on this judicial pronouncement, the concept of strict liability came into being. The essentials of strict liability are dangerous substance, escape of that substance, non-natural use, etc. So if you have any further doubts, you can comment on below.